Unlike garden soils, Miracle-Gro soil improvements are pre-mixed blends that address specific soil deficiencies and improve soil structure. Any time of year, and wherever plants are or will be, Miracle-Gro soil improvements can be applied to improve native in-ground soil. Mix them with native soil before planting new plants, or place them around existing plants and cover with 1 to 2 inches of mulch. Soil deficiencies occur in three areas: physical, meaning aeration, drainage, and water holding ability; chemical, that refers to pH and nutrient holding ability; and biological, those important soil organisms, like earthworms. In order to find the right solution, you need to understand the function of soil and how to identify conditions and diagnose deficiencies. The function of soil is to anchor plant roots and provide water, provide nutrients, and act as an oxygen reservoir. Soil is made up of weathered rock and mineral particles like clay, sand, and silt, and organic matter, which is decomposing animal and plant material, plus microorganisms. The addition of organic matter, like compost, improves the structure and workability of any type of soil. Instead of a compacted soil with small-sized pores, the addition of organic matter creates larger clumps that form large-sized pores for better water and air movement. Pore space is the area between the solid particles and soil. These spaces are either water or air-filled and allow the roots to grow. The larger the mineral particles, the more large-sized pores there will be. Thus, sandy soils have lots of large pore spaces, and clay soil has smaller pore spaces. Soils need a balance of large and small pore spaces. Large pore spaces let water flow through and tend to be air-filled, while small pores hold water for plant roots to access.